the biggest weekend for business in Ames, but since VEISHEA was canceled, thousands fewer people are in town tonight. Ben Jordan reports on how businesses are dealing with this big economic blow.
VEISHEA weekend usually has swarms of crowds on campus and packed sidewalks along Welch Avenue, but this weekend has been quiet and businesses feel the pain.
I didn't have even 30 people in the bar until 11 o'clock at night, so that was definitely a big impact.
Bars, restaurants, and retail stores along Welch Avenue depend on VEISHEA weekend to boost sales, but many are hurting without the usual out-of-town support.
VEISHEA weekend absolutely is the number one sales weekend of the year for campus town businesses, and not just the businesses you would think of.
It pays for all of summer for us because we don't get a lot of business during the summer.
ISU alumnus Jeff Wright decided to make the trip back to campus town to support the university in Ames despite VEISHEA being canceled. He notices a huge difference compared to past VEISHEA weekends.
I think it hurts a big time. We've heard people like Jimmy John's had bought a bunch of stuff for catering.
Retail store owners like Talia Jensen say their business has taken a hit, but not as much as they thought.
And with no events on campus, everyone's kind of looking for a place to be, and I think Campus Town is that area.
Several local hotels like This Days Inn have had dozens of last-minute room cancellations. Many hotels, restaurants, bars, and retail stores alike hope VEISHEA is back next year because the economic impact makes a big difference.
They rely on this weekend with all the alumni coming back and all of the families that come out to participate in all the events to really help boost their sales.
In Ames, Ben Jordan, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.
And it is estimated that the event's cancellation will have a $1 million impact on the Ames economy.
Well, it might be a disappointing VEISHEA week, but Iowa State students are trying to make the most of it. Since the normal VEISHEA parade was canceled, students organized another parade along the same route. More than 100 people joined in. Organizers say they didn't want to let that 1,000 students ruin everything for the rest of the student body.
This is giving them an opportunity to show that, you know, yeah, our events got canceled, but we can still be proud of Iowa State. We can still be proud of who we are, and that's the important thing.
Several other student-organized events were held throughout the afternoon.